So apparently Shaq also had control for everybody else on the stage.
I wish I did too.
And so
Lando, hey Bowery.
Hey, so I'm asking this question more for clarification.
Spurs beat the Grizzlies 116-103, and then